Happy Sunday to you guys. Welcome to Sunday Sessions. I hope you're all well out there today. Oh, hello. Better turn the volume down on my phone, because people tend to ring me when I'm live on purpose. We've not got a massive lineup today, but we're still running for half a day, which is good. I've been a bit busy. Oh, well, and am I actually live? Because I'm not coming up on the site. Oh. Am I live on the right site? Wayne is now live on Sunday Sessions. Yes, I am. But I can't see myself on Sunday Sessions, so that's worrying. Oh, no. Let's have a look. Can you see me on Sunday Sessions? Oh, I am. I'm live. Oh, I can see me now. Hello, Wayne. How are you? I couldn't see me on the site then. That's really random. Because I was live, but I was refreshing the stream. I've been a little bit busy, so I don't get the same time to like pull the musicians in, which is if I had time, I would. But I'm back to doing, I'm probably the busiest guy that I see working down here on the coast, and all that people are back working again now, but I do like 6 over 5 days, and I don't just do the singing, I do computers as well. So, you know, and I run the Monday Club here as well. We have a Monday Club, and I've been running it for like 4 years, and to be honest with you, currently it's taking up more time than what it is in my gigs. People fuck around. We didn't used to be like that. I just hope it doesn't stay like that, because it's like, fuck this. But yes, so, hey Russ, are you going to tell, have you told everybody about your good news yet? I'll let you tell the people. I'm really happy for you. And also, the good news is Russ is coming back. He's doing a slot next Sunday. Yes, you know, Russ is like part of the show, isn't he? You know, Sunday's not the same without Russ, finger picking Edgar, the Viking warrior. Jesus Christ, he helps me out, does Russ? You know, and he's had a bit of an hard time recently. So I'm glad he's got some bloody real good news. I'm really, really... I'll take a couple of pints for you today. So we've only got, like I say, it's not mega big today. I just cut it down because I didn't have time. I was farting around with the Monday Club for a few days to the point where I just wanted to just sack it off. Anyhow, but it's kind of sorted now. What it is... I have gigs like every day, and I only get Tuesday off, so I'm all over the place, and people are ringing me from all over the coast, so my calendar's like near enough booked. I'm contacting bars that I work with, like that I really like, who are really nice to me, and saying, look, book me quick, please. I'm not forcing you to book me, but I want to come and work with you. I don't want to get to the point where they message me and say, hey, Wayne, yeah, we'll have you now, and I say, but I can't come. So I've just been on the blower this morning to one of my friends down in Callahonda. And I'm just trying to get a slot. I'm waiting to hear tomorrow. I might be doing a slot down on a dog rescue day. There's a few acts on that. Jockin, I think he's called. He's busy, but he's talking to him tomorrow, and I think he's going to give me a slot. So I don't get any money for it. I just want to raise some money, you know, for the dogs. I do a lot of that over here, believe it or not. So, yes, I'm really full on. I am full on, and it's great. You know, it's last night. I mean, to be honest with you, this week has been the best I've ever had. I've just all the old faces, all, you know, you get kind of like stuck with people in the same group here, you know, because there is no tourists here. So this week I've been like hanging around with like people who I haven't seen for a while, and it's really just made my week. I've had such a brilliant week spending time with like brilliant people, and it's just having fun, and that's what I like in life, you know. And last night I had an amazing show in the, I don't know how to pronounce it, it's South African or something. I call it the Bomber, but you don't pronounce it like that. It's called the Boomer, I think, or Boomer. It's in Ellerin, and the people up there were absolutely lovely, and I've got to like tinker away in the background while they're eating, and they're thinking, is he all right? Is he, you know, he's not that good really, is he? And then when the grub starts going down, then the fucking party action starts kicking in, and then I can start saying to each other, fucking hell, he's pretty good, isn't he? And I'm thinking, yeah, I am, and you're going to get it now. And then I get him. You know what I mean? So they have a half an hour, 40 minutes of when they're eating their delicate food, which was fucking nice. I was really jealous. And then I give them it, you know, Wayne Ward style. I enter the building like Elvis does. Hiya, Mum. Good morning. I still haven't rung you. You're going to kill me when I ring you, aren't you? I'd want to ring you when I'm sober. I don't want to ring you when I'm drunk because I'm pissed all the time. You know, and in fact, right, you'd be proud of me, Mum. My mum doesn't like it when I'm pissed all the time. This week, me and Lisa went, right, Wednesday night I got there and I said, let's not have a pint. So we took half a lager. Then we had half a lager. So we had a pint all night, Mum. And then the second night I had a pint and a half. And then yesterday I had 2 pints. So I'm doing really well. It's really a hard place to live in Spain, you know. Okay, so Wayne Ward's going to be kicking off the show today. Yeah. And I decided, I thought, fuck it, I'm going to do some Beatles stuff. I did a show the other night and I said to the guy behind the bar, he loves the Beatles, it's a retro lounge and it's all retro music and I do it, but I do it acoustically, I ain't got no backing tracks, you know what I mean, I'm a real musician me, there's no karaoke zone. So I said to him, right, pick a Beatles song, go on. And he said, Help. And I went, what? You want me to sing Help on the acoustic? And I said, fuck, you couldn't have asked for anything harder than that. And he said, well, can you not do it? I said, well, yeah. So I'm going to do that today. And I'm going to, but the problem that I've got today is I'm sat down. So it's going to be double harder than what I'm doing because I'm stood up when I'm doing it on the show, you know. So I'm going to have a go at it today, sat down and see if I can make a right fool of myself. But yeah, so we got Wayne Ward. This is UK times, by the way. Don't get confused with all these times changing, all clocks going back and all that rubbish. Yes, the times have changed. So 11:30 England time is Wayne Ward. And I'm singing today down in the El Mojito. So you know me, I'm just like part-timer. All the rest of them are proper going at it and doing an hour. And I'm just doing, I do 45 minutes because I have to talk rubbish and stuff and announce everybody. And then I do half an hour and then I run off and I do my day festival. I've got Rockin' Ronnie Cash with me today. And what I did was I thought, right, I'm going to get right in the zone with him. Yes, because he does a bit of rock and roll and a bit of Johnny Cash and a bit of Buddy Holly. So I spent a bit of time yesterday. In fact, I spent a couple of hours. People go round here, oh, I rehearse. I rehearse all the time. You rehearse all the time and you're sat at home doing no gigs. I don't do a lot of rehearsal because I'm out there playing. So I did a little bit of rehearsal yesterday, but we all rehearse, otherwise we'd be shit, wouldn't we? So I did about 4 songs yesterday and I fixed some leads, you know. I did a few new Beatles ones as well. So what the kind of mum was on about now? I get carried away, don't I? So it's Wayne Ward. Then, oh yeah, I'm on about my killer set today. I've put a set today that's brilliant. It's if you're in Torremolinos today, you need to come and watch me because I'm doing a full rock and roll set and a bit of country chucked in the mix. And I'm also taking my good pedal board. I've got an Amplitube on my MacBook and I've got an FCB 1010. Have a look online at one of them if you're a guitarist hooked up to an Amplitube. It's like having a Rolls Royce at your feet. So I'm taking that today. So I'm stepping up the mark round here because everyone like goes round saying, oh, I'm this, I'm that. And I thought, oh, well, let's play that game then. I'm pretty like been playing it pretty easy, but I've just thought, oh, well, it's just time to think about myself now. I'm good for it. So, yeah, Wayne Ward's at 11:30. He's the main man. Chris Benton, 12 o'clock. Nick Canal, he's on at 1 and he says, if I ever come over, do you want to have a jam? And I'm like, yes, please. If he moved here and I could have him in my band as my keyboard player, Nick Cornell, move to Spain and you are my keyboard player. Me and you are going to go out with the super group. You know what I mean? We could be amazing. So have a think about it. Come and have a jam. Yeah, if you book a week or 2 weeks, I'll line up the musicians and we will have a super group for a couple of weeks. So I know that you don't need to piss around, you know. I know that I could just say to you, right, all right, let's do these 30 songs. I can tell that you're a pro. And plus, we could have some good times. He's such a cool guy. Okay, 2 o'clock, Malcolm Sargent. Hey, call it, is, I don't say that, don't I? Melly! How are you doing, my friend? And 3 o'clock, Maria Daniela. She's back today. And she's brilliant. She's brilliant. And at 4 o'clock, Michael Collinson's going to finish off the show today. We're finishing an hour early because I was just trying to get somebody to do one more slot. And I just thought, oh, fuck it. If you don't want to sing, don't sing. But if you want to sing, come and sing. So, yeah, Michael Collinson. He has all the guitar porn behind him and he does all the looping. And I want to break his fingers and he sings all the great songs. So, yeah, we've got a good lineup today. Thank you for tuning in to Sunday Sessions. It's going to be a great day today. And don't forget, next week, we've got Russ, the famous Russ Edgar, coming back to join us. And if I get a little bit of... Hey, hello, Michelle, how are you? If I get a little bit of time this week, which I probably won't because I'm only off Tuesday, I'm going to try... Julie! Say hello to Robert and give him a big hug from me. Please. When can you not get a flight back here? Come on. We miss you on the Monday. Robert's such a great guy. We do honestly miss you, honestly. When you come back, we're definitely going to go for something to eat. Can you remember when we went for something to eat in that lovely little chinner in Torremolinos? We'll go there. Okay. All right. I sing a song for my friend Robert. He's a great guy. I really do miss him. He's lovely. He's so just like, really, he's a little guy who you could just cuddle all day. And he'll say, he's proper so great. He's such a great guy. Okay, let's do this. My voice might be a bit tricky. Like I say, I'm doing quite a lot at the moment. And it sounds like Barry White. Please come, oh wait on a minute. Please come and screaming siren, pneumatic drills and ripped up concrete. A baby whale in a stray dog howling, the screecher breaks and lamplights blinking. That's entertainment, that's entertainment. Glass and a ramble of boots, an electric train and a ripped up phone booth, paint spattered walls and the cry of a top cat, like going out with a kick in the balls. I say that's entertainment, that's entertainment. Days of speed with the slow time Mondays, pissing out with rain on the boring Wednesdays. Watching the news, I'm not eating your tea. A freezing cold flap with damp on the walls. I say that's entertainment, that's entertainment. Waking up at 6 a.m. with a cool, cool morning. Open the windows and breathing in petrol. An amateur band wrestling you by yard. Watching the telly and thinking about your holidays. That's entertainment, that's entertainment. La 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Waking up from bad dreams and smoking cigarettes, cuddling warm girl and smelly stale perfume. Hot summer's day and sticky blood tarmac. Feeding the ducks and wishing you were far away. That's entertainment, that's entertainment. Two lovers kissing at the scream of midnight. Two lovers missing the tranquility of solitude. Getting the cab or traveling on buses. Reading the graffiti of this last seat affairs. I say that's entertainment, that's entertainment. La 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 la, la 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 la. Whew. Wayne Squeezy Balls Ward. You can just see that the top end of my voice is very on its limit at the moment. It could possibly go today. I'd just seen her face, I can't forget the time or place that we first met. She's just a girl for me, and I want all the world to see she's mine. La 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 la. Falling, yes I am falling. She keeps calling me back again. That's at the top end of my voice. I was just listening to it about 10 minutes ago, and I noticed he does that in the same key. With a cap on, it goes... boom, boom, boom. So I'm going to work it out. What do you reckon to that, though? Hey, Alex, how you doing, my friend? Boom, Wayne Squeezy Balls Ward. Yeah, I'm going to have to get a tight grip. If I do help, then I will need Lisa to grab my balls. Freddie's down here. Freddie, go on the stage. You're under my feet. You're going to get stepped on. He loves me, honestly. He does. He's such a fun, loving little dog. And he's just... go on your stage. Go on the stage. Go on. Get on stage. Thanks for sending the box. Yeah, you're welcome. Oh, is he on the stage? Yeah. Dave's on the stage. Freddie's on the stage. He's fucking brilliant. Rock and roll dog. Yeah. Okay. Yes. No, you're welcome, Alex. If you ever need anything, any help or anything like that, just give me a shout. I'm always here. Yes, we'll do some Beatles songs. I am Beatle One. If you come to Spain, you will see me in the show bars as Beatle One. If you see me, you'd be like, no way. You know, some people come up to me and say, bloody hell, you do look like John Lennon when you got your wig and your glasses on, you know. And I'm like, of course I fucking do. I'm from down road from him. Do you know what I mean, la? So, let's try it. We'll do an early Beatles song. And I'll do some Wayne Squeezy Balls in it for you. From me to you. Da 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 da. If there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, just call on me and I'll send it along with the "From Me to You." I got everything that you want. Like a heart that's just not true. Yeah, just call on me and I'll send it along with love from me to you. I got arms about to hold you and keep you by my side. Oh, I got lips about to kiss you and keep you satisfied. Woo, if there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, yeah, just call on me and I'll send it along with the "From Me to You." From me to you, just call on me and I'll send it along with the "From Me to You." I got arms of light to hold you, I keep you by my side. Oh, I got lips of love to kiss you and keep you satisfied. Woo, if there's anything that you want, if there's anything I can do, then just call on me and I'll send it along with the "From Me to You." To you, to you, to the to do. Wow. Check that out. Wow, I love that song. You know, the early Beatles stuff is just like fucking amazing. It really is. There's no band on this earth that will ever come anywhere near the Beatles or ever touch them. And I hate people who say, I don't like Elvis. Oh, I don't like Beatles. I think, fuck off. Never even listened to them. Have you? Buy the album to listen to him instead of saying you don't like him. Okay, should we do Misery? Yeah, we'll do Misery. This one was off the Please Please Me album. This is the album that changed the whole world. Yes, I am. Well, yeah, does it sound good? It sounds good. I might do my G-mix at the end, and I'm going to try and get Live Forever on the end of it for your mum. So let's try Misery. Here's one by John. The world is treating me bad. Misery. I'm the kind of guy who never used to cry. The world is treating me bad. Misery. I fuss, and now for sure I won't see her no more. It's gonna be a drag. Misery. Why remember all the little things we've done? She'll remember and she'll miss her only one. Only one. Send her back to me. Cause everyone can see without her I would be in misery. I remember all the little things we've done. Can't you see she'll always be the only one, only one. Send her back to me. Cause everyone can see, without her I would be in misery. Whoa, misery, woo, my misery, da, 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 da. Misery. Check, check. C major seventh on the end is lovely. One of my favourite songs. I'm a massive John fan. I like that one, Mum. It's a very nice song. I've surprised them a little bit in the show that I was doing last night. When I, because I'm just there on my own with the backing tracks, you know, and I've got a few lights and I'm just taking it easy. And then when, you know, when they've eaten and I do a few songs and I just say, oh, I used to be in a Beatle band and I've played in like auditoriums, and they're like, what? And I say, I'm going to do some Beatles for you. Do you want me? And I tell them that I've been Paul all my life. And then I say, I'm going to do some John for you. I had to become John overnight. And I hit him with help, and they go, fuck, that's brilliant. And it really does get their attention when I do the Beatles, you know what I mean? It is a good move doing Beatles stuff, especially if you can do it all right. Okay, I'm going to try this song. I did this the other day in a bar, and I'm really taking a bit of a risk doing this because I don't want to make myself look a twat, but help by John's like probably one of like John's hardest songs, and you really need to get some breath at it. But I sat down and I don't want to stand up and all that lot, and it shouldn't really be done acoustically because it's too hard to do acoustically, but we'll have a go anyhow. Come on, you only live once, don't you?
Help, I need somebody, not just anybody, you know I need someone. When I was younger, so much younger than today, never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find a change of mind, I've opened up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down, and I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? And now my life is changing oh so many ways. My independence seems to vanish in the haste. But every now and then I feel so insecure. And now I know I need you like I've never done before. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down, and I do appreciate you being round. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please, please help me? When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. And now I've found a change of mind, I've opened up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down, and I do Won't you please, please help me, help me, help me.
Wow. Fuck hell. I want to watch somebody else do that acoustically, because I can just, you can see how much effort is required for that, can't you? Lisa didn't make me a cup of tea today. Fucking rubbish. Lisa, where's my cup of tea? I'm only joking, you don't have to. We've got a nice, we've got lamb chops in slow cooker for today, after show munch. I'm really looking forward to it. With mint sauce. You know, people think that you can't get like English stuff over here, I don't know why. You know, I get people saying, you know, do you miss your English breakfast? Do you miss fish and chips? There's actually more fish and chip shops here than what there was where I lived. And like bacon, for instance, right? I can buy more bacon, English bacon here in the shop than what I can do in England. It's fucking weird. But with Brexit, the shelves start to empty a little bit. I've got to see what's going to happen. It'll level out. I think it's all just scaremongering, isn't it, really? Okay. I'll do a song for Russ. I said, this one of my own, he likes this one. And so does, what does he keep saying, Collie? Melly. Change your name on Facebook to Melly, Col. You know what I mean? It does confuse me, you know. I did this one in a bar the other day and I really enjoyed it. It's all fantastic. Yes, it is. You took my family, you took my friends, you took my house and everything. Now it's all yours, isn't that great? All you feel is bitterness and hate. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the key to my door. Oh, to my door. Oh, oh, oh. Well, that's fantastic. Isn't that good? Are you happy and not made of wood? They're all against me, 'cause I'm so bad. But you can't take my mom and dad. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the keys to my door. Oh, to my door. Oh. Everyone hates me, I'm such a twat. 'Cause I moved into my own flat. Life must go on, we all know that. Just a shame that you can't do that. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the keys to my door. Oh, to my door. Oh. Check that out. Oh, thank you. Listen, she heard me. So she's brought me and this cup. Can you see what it says? What she said about me? Bloody hell. Henny. Henny's just come in. Henny. Awesome. Right. I said to Henny the other week, right. Honest to God, I sing with Henny all the time. She's probably one of the best people that I know down here. And her voice is amazing and she can really entertain. I love sharing a slot with Henny, and I love it when she comes singing with me. And I just like having a drink with her because she's a lovely, positive person, and she tells it as it is. She's very much like me. You know, she's like, right, and I go, yes, you're right, and she's just very happy. And I said to Henny, right, why don't you pick some songs? So, I thought you'd like that. Pick some songs and come and sing them with me. I'll play. acoustic, and you can sing. We could do it here, so she can come here, and I'll play the acoustic, and she can sing the songs. Then we sing together, you see, and she sings on her own, and she does some amazing songs. So Henny, keep thinking. All you've got to do is, even if you just come and do the half an hour with me at the beginning, instead of everybody else does an hour, I'll do a song. Actually, I'll do a song for Henny, because Henny, I said to Henny, Henny's got a friend who writes his own songs, and I said to her, I write my own as well, Henny. That one that you just heard, that was one of my own. But I'll do a song for you. It's one that I wrote. And this song's about England. It's called Home. And I think that you'll actually like this, being a vocalist. I think you'll think... Because my friend who was in my last band, when he heard my demo of it, he says, oh, can I come and sing? Can I come and sing on... You play it and I'll sing it. I said, no, you can piss off. This is my song. So I think you'll like this one, Henny. It's a bit of a vocalist song. And it's called Home. And this song's about Lancaster, the place where I was born. Going home, back to that place. It's been so long since I've been here. Across the pond and far beyond. It's been so long since I've been here. We passed his green and skies of blue, taking a stroll, taking the view. But all I know, it's been so long since I've been here. In the park, the night was dark. Leaves on the trees are falling. On the ground and all around, I can see darkness come falling. Yeah, Lord, I know it's been so. It's been so long since I've been here. A crowded place, familiar face, people around me who know me. Said, where you been? Been ages since. I said, I know, tell me your story. Lord, I know it's been so long, and yet this world keeps moving on. But all I know, it's been so long since I've been here. What do you think, Henny? Let me know what you think to Home. It's a lovely song, and it's very nice vocally. You know, you've got like a lot of space to move around and do some like up and downy stuff, you know. Cheers, everybody. Okay, I'm going to be very, very fast. Henny, I can see you're still on, Henny. That's lovely. I'm going to show you another song that I do, that I wrote for Lisa. And you like this one, Henny. And this one's called Soul Unwind. It's all about love. And then we'll finish off with my G-Mix. Yeah, let's finish off with G-Mix. Flowing. I just started a song with the wrong words, flowing you through my... I did this last night. I actually made loads of mistakes. I even made a mistake on Apache last night. Fabulous voice went, thank you, Nick. Thank you so much. Do you know something? I think exactly the same about you. I need you in my band. Me and you need to be in a band together in Spain. I keep saying it. Get over here. Get a flight. Okay. For me, 2nd of April. What does that mean? Hey? Oh, we're going to miss you. Don't go back. Stay here, Henny. Right, oh yes, home. I understand. Right, as long as you're not there too long, you've got to be here with us. We like it when you're here with us, Henny. I'll sing this song for you, but this one's, I wrote this for Lisa. I'm going to sing it for Lisa, but I want to sing it for you so you can feel the love. Here we go.
Feeling you flowing through my mind makes my heart and soul unwind. Look at you, you feel like sun. Life, my life has just begun. Just begun. Why, yeah. Life, my life has just begun. Just begun. Oh yeah. Life has just begun. Heart starts floating like a boat on stream. Dreaming you're here with me. I touch your body and I feel your heat. Makes your love pour into me. Into me, oh yeah. Makes your love pour into me. Into me, oh yeah. Makes your love pour into me. I catch your eye and I hear you speak. I see you looking back at me. In front of me makes yourself pour into me, oh yeah. Makes yourself pour into me, oh yeah. Makes yourself pour into me, oh yeah. Make yourself pour into me.
Wow. Okay. That's me going full out. Bloody hell, I've only got 3 minutes. Shit. All right, let's do a short G mix, right? A cut down G mix. Thank you for tuning in, guys. I love you all. Have a great Sunday. Don't you know that's the sound of the man working on the chain again? Don't you know that's the sound of the man working on the chain again? All day long they work so hard till the sun is gone down. Working on the highways and byways and wearing a frown. You hear them moaning their lives away. Then you hear some bastard say, that's the sound of the man working on the chain again. Don't you know that's the sound of the man working on the chain again? Cupid drew back your bow and let your arrow flow straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight to my lover's heart for me. Don't know much about history, don't know much biology,
Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. What I do know is I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this will be. Woke up this morning, I smiled at the rising sun. Three little birds beside my doorstep, singing sweet songs, a melody pure and true. This is my message to you. Listen, don't worry about a thing. I don't. 'Cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing. 'Cause every little thing is gonna be alright.
Let me think about a song. Here we go.
I like to be in an octopus's garden in the shade.
Here we go.
He let us in, knows where we've been, in his octopus's garden in the shade. Falling, yes I am falling, a chicken's calling me back again. Falling, yes I am falling, and chicken's calling me back again. By lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Well, Michael, they have taken you away, for you stole your valiant's corn, so the young might say to mourn. Now it's lonely round the fields of Upham Rhine. Low lies the fields of Upham Rhine, where once we watched the small free birds fly. While love was on the wing, we had dreams and songs to sing. Now it's lonely round the fields of Upham Rhine. I said blue moon, blue moon, blue moon, keep shining bright. I said blue moon, keep on shining bright, gonna get my baby back tonight. Blue moon, lift it all, keep shining bright. Hey! I said blue moon, I'm Kentucky, gonna keep on shining. Shine on the wall, that's gonna let me blue. I said blue moon, I'm Kentucky, gonna keep on shining. Shine on the wall, that's gonna let me blue. I said blue moon, blue moon, blue moon, ah, keep shining bright. I said blue moon, keep on shining bright, gonna get my baby back tonight. Blue moon, keep shining bright. I'm a full 50 for a man of 50. Catch me if you can, my name is Dunshan, I'm your man.
Muchas gracias. Thank you for tuning in, everybody. And don't forget, next week, if you want to come on Sunday Sessions, send me a message and get on Sunday Sessions. Don't make me come for you. You come to me. We could do with filling it next week for a change. Russ, give me a hand, right, on Tuesday. Give me a hand on Tuesday. And we'll go back and we'll get all the musicians who are fabulous. And we'll get all the fabulous musicians on in one day. Let's see if I can do a full day again. Should we do that? That would be a bit of a... That would be lovely, wouldn't it? Okay, I'm going to stop talking because somebody else is on. I hope you have a great day, wherever you are. And don't forget, if you're in Torre Molinos, you need to come and check me out today. I'm doing the live, Wayne Ward hosted live at El Mojito this week. And I've got Rockin' Ronnie on with me. He's brilliant. He's one of my friends. And we're going to do a little bit of singing later. People, we've got some other guest artists on. When I finish singing, you can get up and sing if you like. So, yes. Okay, all right, Russ. I'll be talking to you. I'm out tomorrow with my friends on Monday Club. I get pissed every Monday, which is great. And then Tuesday, I'm always recovering, so we'll sort it out on Tuesday. And congratulations. And when if you feel like it, if you want me to, you know, you should really go live. If you want to, go live at the end and tell everybody your good news. And do you know something, really? If you feel like it, you could do the last slot if you wanted today, Ross. if you wanted to do today, Ross. So, you know, have a think about it. If you want it, go on and do it and give everyone your good news and celebrate it. I would if I was you. See you soon. Sending peace and love to you all. Okay, thank you so much.